everyone. Welcome back. Today I'm going to start a new series. I'm probably going to call it prep series number one or something like that. Right now I'm 12 weeks out from my bodybuilding competition. It's the NGA Universe show. Last year when I competed in April, I won my pro card. So this is going to be my first pro show ever. I'm about 12 weeks out. And I'm going to be documenting kind of my meals, my workouts, that kind of thing going forward. So today, Thursday, arm day. Today, obviously, start with a couple packets of oatmeal. Like I said, good to get some carbs in the morning. Want to make sure that my glycogen storages are high, so I'm not feeling fatigued and I can't get a pump during my workouts. Couple black coffee. I'm cycling off of stimulant pre-workout right now. I'll probably go back to it in a couple weeks or so, but right now, all the caffeine I'm taking is a cup of black coffee. I also have some Greek yogurt and some granola protein in with that, so I can get some protein in my body right away and get that synthesized, so I can process it throughout the day. I'll update you guys in a little bit when I'm on my way to the gym. It's about 8 o'clock right now. I'm gonna head to the gym about 9:30. And I'll film some of my workout and I'll let you guys know kind of the thought process that goes behind that. See you soon. All right, so that concludes my arm day. It's Thursday. Like I said, Thursdays are arm days. I hope you guys enjoyed the content. Right now, I'm gonna have a banana to get some quick carbs in me after my lift. Then I'll have some chicken and rice, you know, get the protein, get those carbs in. 90% of the physique you have is made in the kitchen. I will tell you that your diet is very important when it comes to building a physique that you want or just going towards your goals in general. Tomorrow I got shoulders. I'm not entirely sure if I'll be recording that or not. And then Saturday I have legs. I know for sure I will be recording that. So definitely will be posting again by Saturday. I hope you guys enjoyed the content today, and I'm very happy to be back. Please drop a like on the video. Definitely leave a comment down below if you enjoyed it. Give me some feedback, things you'd like to see on this channel. I love each and every one of you. I hope you guys have a great day.